All right, guys, I got her all packed up with the fishing rod. And I'm ready to go. Just another video, cruising on the way home from fishing with the Nakto. I hit that cruise control, keep it pinned. We could cut through here off-road and do some off-roading here. Where do I gotta go? To the right? Hope I could get through to the street. I'm flying at this thing. Oh yeah. Just using the throttle. I'm not pedaling, I didn't pedal this whole fishing trip journey. Just throttling in and out. The Nakto. Starting to get dark. Hoping I'll make it home before it gets dark. Thank you. bike's awesome, guys. You're looking to get one, I say go for it. I can see the light's working pretty good already. It's not dark yet. Got one bar gone, that's pretty good. Across the streets here, they're always busy. Keeping her pinned. Putting the cruise control on now. Suspension seat post I put on this thing's a dream. Pedaling at all, just going. the cruise control on it. Nakto bike is way better than my BB. One bar gone, fully to my fishing location, and I didn't even pedal with my BB. I have to pedal like crazy and it barely made it there and back. This bike's awesome. Highly recommend it. I was going 21 on that sign. It's at 20 now. Watch out, I fit through here with my fishing rod. Whoa. I just pedaled up a little bit up this hill and that was it. I didn't have to pedal the whole way. This thing's awesome.